Hello friends. Welcome my YouTube channel. Today I create pencil sketch effect in Adobe Photoshop. Create new document. Rename the project and change units to pixels. Then type document size and click create button. First you go to view menu and click fit on screen. Go to type tool and type some text like this. Now text align to canvas vertically and horizontally. Then right-click layer and click convert to smart object. Change the fill value to 0. Now select text layer and click blending options. Active pattern overlay option. Select sketch pattern. Please check the video description to download this sketch pattern. Now change opacity and scale. Active stroke option. Now change color, size and position. Then click OK. Go to filter menu and click zigzag option. Change the zigzag style, amount and ridges. Then click OK. Now select text layer. Go to layer menu and click duplicate layer option. Rename new layer and click OK. First you delete pattern overlay effect. Now change the zigzag values. Go to blending options and active inner shadow option. Now change inner shadow properties. Then click OK. Okay friends. Thanks for watching Multimedia Guider YouTube channel and don't forget subscribe my channel.